Hello friends! Welcome back. My name is Ramon. How are you today? In today's video, I'm gonna be talking about a super special product, and it's special just because A, I really liked it, but B, it was a really awesome opportunity I got to work on in collaboration with the brand, and that's discussing the new NATURIUM BHA Liquid Exfoliant 2%. This just launched today, August 5th, and I've actually had this product now for about 2 weeks. Susan Yara reached out to me and she was like, hey, can I send you some product? And I was like, yes, please. And then she was like, BT Dubs, would you like to be featured in the campaign? And I was like, yes, please. And so while I was paid for the campaign work itself, the testing, the opinion, the review of the product, I wasn't paid for, I wasn't asked to do. I personally just actually really enjoyed this product. I'm gonna explain to you why in this video. But this was gifted from NATURIUM, but I'm obviously going to be giving you my formulation, ingredients, science-based opinion on the product itself, unbiased. Just because I got it for free doesn't mean I gotta like it, you know? Before we get into the video, I'm going to ask that you hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you know when I post more sunscreen and skincare content. Give this video a thumbs up, and down below, have you tried NATURIUM? What are your opinions on those products? Are you going to check this out? Let me know. So if you are not new to the channel, I love me a good BHA. And if you aren't new to the channel, you have seen and heard me talk about consistently how much I love BHAs, the benefits they give to my skin, how well my skin reacts to them just because they are exactly what my skin needs. I have really oily, acne-prone skin. I like the BHA benefits, the exfoliating benefits, the oil-controlling benefits, the acne-controlling benefits of it. So overall, I use BHAs consistently in my skincare routine. So I was really excited when NATURIUM reached out with the potential to send me a product. I received the product and I saw it was this. So this right here is the NATURIUM BHA Liquid Exfoliant 2%. You get 4 ounces or 120 ml for $20. One thing I love about NATURIUM is their price point. Something I really focus on my channel is just really accessible, affordable skincare. NATURIUM falls under that guideline. Everything they sell, I believe, is below $25. And you get really quality formulations with a lot of products. It's a leave-on exfoliant treatment that features encapsulated salicylic acid in the formulation, which is really important, and I'll get to in a second, as well as bioactive fruit acids that are going to function as the other parts of the claims for this product. I got the opportunity to actually have a Zoom meeting with Susan. She explained to me the thought process behind the formulation and creating the product itself, which, as someone who wants to get into cosmetic formulation, that's what I study. It was really cool to see a behind-the-scenes look of how she came up with the product, how NATURIUM itself developed the product, and the thought process behind what went into it. So going off the claims off the box, which if you've never used NATURIUM packaging before, they have these cool little rip open options where you can actually open up the packaging. Beyond just the product information on the outside of the packaging, they also feature specific ingredients-based information on the inside, explaining a little bit about what the benefits of the actives or the formulation components are. So what it's supposed to do is it's supposed to effectively exfoliate skin to unclog pores, minimize the look of fine lines, wrinkles, and uneven texture, as well as creates a glowing, radiant complexion. Made with bioactive fruit complex, which is the fruit acids, beta hydroxy acid, the encapsulated salicylic acid, and then potent hydrators. And there's a lot, trust me on that one. We'll get into the encapsulation process of it in a second. And then it basically says, our leave-on exfoliant is formulated with an efficacious level of encapsulated salicylic acid and bioactive fruit acids that unclog pores, even skin tone, and smooth fine lines and wrinkles for a healthier, more radiant looking complexion. And then inside, she just kind of explains some of the benefits of salicylic acid or BHAs, as well as some of the benefits of the fruit acids that are incorporated into the formulation as well. So here's the tea on the formulation. Encapsulated salicylic acid. So basically, they encapsulate the salicylic acid primarily to help stabilize it so that regardless of what the formulation's pH is, and what else is in this, the salicylic acid is going to be stable and at a consistent pH that it needs to function. On top of that, the encapsulation helps it to penetrate the lipid barrier of the skin a lot more effectively, to be able to work a little bit deeper in the skin. On top of that, the encapsulation works a duo process of not only helping to give a more time release of the salicylic acid to get a little bit more of a slower benefit of the ingredient, but also to help it be less irritating and not to sensitize skin. And then getting onto the fruit acids, which are another portion of the exfoliating benefits of this, you have caviar, desert, and rainforest lime, which are the fruit acid complexes that help to surface exfoliate the skin. And they're basically gonna act as AHA benefits in this. You're getting the BHA pore exfoliation that helps to get inside the pore since it's lipid soluble and break down any buildup or dead skin in the pore itself. But you're also getting surface exfoliation that's going to help to exfoliate the surface of your skin. So with that combination of BHAs and AHAs that get in the formulation, you're getting that glowing radiant complexion that the packaging talks about. You're getting a nice powerhouse combo that's going to help reduce dead skin cells on the surface as well as prevent breakouts because you're not getting those dead skin cells clogging pores, causing breakouts as a result of of that. Salicylic acid itself, one of the other reasons I love it besides just the exfoliating properties of it, is it helps to control sebum and oil production in the skin. So it's gonna help keep that at bay throughout the day while simultaneously also helping to promote moisture retention in the skin as well. So that powerhouse combination was giving you the brighter skin, the refined texture, minimizing the likelihood and the appearance of breakouts and texture in the skin. Also, salicylic acid is a really great anti-inflammatory ingredient. So beyond just the encapsulated time release function of the salicylic acid in the formulation, it's also intended to not really cause a lot of inflammation either. So the other reason I like this product and the other staple ingredients beyond just the exfoliating is the hydrators and the humectant ingredients in this. It is chock full of them. One of the first things I noticed when I opened and tested this product was just the fact that it's so humectant rich. It's really nice and plush and hydrating. It's not heavy on the skin. It actually feels a lot like an essence, and I'll get into a little bit more of that in a second. You got butylene glycol, propionidiol, you got glycerin and diglycerin, as well as sodium polyacrylate, and all those are gonna act as really nice moisture binding ingredients. They're going to pull hydration to the skin, really plump up the surface of the skin. It's gonna keep your skin nicely hydrated, and you really feel that in the texture of the product itself. That coupled with the humectant benefits of AHAs and the moisture retention benefits of the salicylic acid really creates an all around nicely nourishing product that's, even though it has the active benefits to it, it's not going to dry your skin, it's not going to dehydrate your skin, it's actually going to be the opposite. I genuinely loved how hydrated and moisturized my skin felt after using this. So my overall opinion while using the product was that I actually thought this was more of an essence, and that really stands to like speak to how the product itself works. You have the active benefits of the salicylic acid and the fruit acids combined with a really nice plush hydrating vehicle. Essence. While it says on the back the instructions to kind of gear into using it every day by kind of slowly incorporating it into your skincare routine, because my skin's a lot more resilient and I'm used to really high strength actives, I just kind of went into it every day. And as a result of that, I actually felt no irritation. There was no sensitization of my skin. If you've seen my videos in the last few weeks, you know that I'm still kind of getting over a contact dermatitis reaction where I do still have a lot of sensitivity right here. None of that. I use this mainly as an essence step. I would go in after my hydrators and put a few drops in my hands, pat that into my face, avoiding my eye area. When I talked to Susan Yara herself though, she was like, oh, you can even go in with this after your cleanser when your skin's still kind of damp, apply that onto your face like you would, and then go in with hydrators on top of that. The hyaluronic acid and humectants in those hydrators are going to work to pull the benefits of this even deeper into the skin as well. So it's kind of a dual function in being able to use this, but again, using it every day, no sensitivity. I use this literally every day, but I cut out all of my other actives to give this a fighting chance, first of all, but also B, to not compromise my skin barrier anymore. If you use too many actives in a consecutive routine day after day after day, you are going to risk compromising your moisture barrier and causing skin irritation as a result of that. So I was like, I'm not going to hurt myself. I'm going to try and give this a fighting chance. And again, love the effects of this. Love the way my skin looked afterwards. My boyfriend himself actually hasn't been using actives in his skincare routine because he's been trying to get his skin in a good spot in terms of not having irritation. And he's actually been incorporating this into his routine a little bit over the last week or two. And he himself is like, oh, my skin is actually getting a lot smoother, but I'm not getting any irritation. And I really like how radiant my complexion's looking. So overall, I love this product. It combines two features that I genuinely love in all of my skincare, and that is exfoliation, especially through BHAs, as well as really nice plush hydration, which my dehydrated oily skin does need. Combine those two together, match made in heaven. What I really love about Natrium products, and Susan really highlighted this while I was speaking to her, was just that they really focus on luxe packaging, luxe formulations, new innovative skincare technology, really elegant textures and feel, while still trying to maintain a very accessible, affordable price point, which again, $20 for all this. Using it consecutively for 2 weeks. And on top of that, what I like to do with products like this that are more treatment steps is soaking them into cotton pads and putting them on my face like a bootleg little sheet mask, which I did a couple times. I've barely gone through this. I barely made much of a dent. This is also with my boyfriend using it too. So this is really cost effective and really accessible, I feel. And the formulation of this is really, really nourishing to the skin. It's not stripping to the skin, but you're still getting really great active benefits to this. So that really stands to back up Natrium's stance on formulation. All opinions of Natrium aside, what I really focus on is the ingredients, formulations, the efficacy of the products themselves. And this really does stand to represent Natrium in that respect. And with that, this is definitely Ramon recommended. Thank you again to Susan and Natrium for sending this my way and allowing me to be part of the campaign. Head over to the Instagram to check it out. Super exciting opportunity. They're one of the first brands to really offer me that kind of opportunity. Susan has been a really, really pivotal mentor and person that's offered me a lot of advice since very early on in my social media journey. So huge shout out to her. So down below, do you use Natrium normally? What products do you like? And on top of that, are you interested in getting your hands on this? As someone who likes BHAs, this is definitely a standout product, so I definitely recommend this. Do we think Naturium hit a home run? Let me know. Give this video a thumbs up, as well as hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you know when I post more skincare related content. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.